It's known as sick building syndrome, and Lucy Wicks says that's exactly what it was like for her. It all started when a 50-ton tree fell through her roof and into her living room during the superstorm in April 2015. She and her family were initially safe, but the ensuing water damage began to affect Lucy's well-being.
We were all fine, but what I didn't realise was that the water that was seeping through the open roof was actually something silently actually working its way through my health and my home.
For months afterwards, Lucy would visit offices or businesses and then go home with aching joints, feeling like her skin was on fire. She suffered through chest infections and fatigue for almost a year until at last a diagnosis. Chronic inflammatory response syndrome prevents her body from processing biotoxins found in mould.
It's difficult to talk about because it's unusual and it's very silent. You look well on the outside, you don't talk about on the inside that your body is burning up or that you're extremely tired because you've spent some time at a school hall or in a building or something else like that.
Because little is known about the condition, Lucy wants to get a parliamentary inquiry up and running. She says since going public 24 hours ago, a number of people have emailed her with stories just like hers.
How many people are actually out there who don't know they're sick? But the good news is that you can be well. There is a protocol, there's a treatment program, and you can be well.
Jacinta Lee, NBN News.